Welcome to News Stargazing Celebrity. If you enjoy this style of videos, support us by liking and subscribing to the channel and stay with us until the end of this video. Kim Kardashian has recently made headlines by signing an unusual contract with her 8-year-old son, Saint West, who has decided to launch his own YouTube channel. This decision comes with a set of surprising rules that reflect Kardashian's protective approach as a parent and her understanding of the complexities of public life. The launch of the GOATSaint. Saint West, the son of Kim Kardashian and Kanye West, has officially opened his YouTube channel under the name The GOATSaint. This venture is not just a fun project, it comes with a formal agreement that outlines specific guidelines he must follow. Kim Kardashian shared this news on her social media, emphasizing the importance of these rules in managing his online presence. The rules of engagement. The contract includes several notable clauses aimed at safeguarding the family's privacy and ensuring Saint navigates the digital landscape responsibly. Here are some of the key rules. No personal family information. Saint is prohibited from discussing any personal matters related to his family. This rule is crucial in maintaining the family's privacy and preventing potential controversies. No recording during music sessions. He is not allowed to film while his older sister, North, is working on her music. This clause likely aims to protect North's creative process and prevent any unauthorized content from being shared. Pre-approval of videos. All content must be shown to Kim or another guardian before it is posted. This measure ensures that the videos align with the family's values and public image. Consequences of non-compliance. One of the most intriguing aspects of the contract is the consequence outlined for failing to adhere to these rules. Kim has stated that if Saint does not comply, she has the authority to make his YouTube page private or even delete the account altogether. This clause highlights the serious nature of the agreement and Kim's role in guiding her son through the challenges of being a public figure from such a young age. A new era of child influencers. This move by Kim Kardashian reflects a broader trend in the entertainment industry, where child influencers are becoming increasingly common. Parents are now more aware of the potential risks and responsibilities that come with raising children in the public eye. By establishing clear guidelines, Kardashian is setting a precedent for how to manage a child's online presence responsibly. Conclusion. As Saint embarks on his YouTube journey, the rules set forth by Kim Kardashian serve as a reminder of the importance of privacy and responsible content creation in the digital age. With the support of his mother and a solid framework in place, Saint West is poised to navigate the world of social media while maintaining the integrity of his family's values. This unique approach not only protects Saint but also sets an example for other parents in the influencer space, emphasizing the need for boundaries and oversight in a rapidly evolving digital landscape. Thanks for watching the video. Please share your opinion. If you like this type of videos, subscribe to the channel and activate the bell to be notified of the next videos and share the video with your friends.